set for our main event. It's a Viper.
This man is set for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
Okay, it's been an eventful few weeks for Randy Orton. Remember at WrestleMania, he defeated Ted DiBiase and Cody Rhodes in a triple threat matchup. In fact, we haven't seen Rhodes since WrestleMania.
Well, no, it's Randy Orton punted Cody Rhodes in the head.
Cody suffering a concussion. Remember what we learned earlier tonight as well. Our guest host, David Hasselhoff, announcing that in 2 weeks at Extreme Rules, Randy Orton will face the new world champion, Jack Swagger, in an Extreme Rules match.
And I'm going out on a limb right here. I'm making my bold prediction that that man right there is going to be the next world heavyweight champion. Randy Orton.
Set to do battle tonight with a longtime rival.
And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing 290 pounds, the Animal Booty!
The man who craves the spotlight.
Yeah, he came out here earlier tonight during John Cena's match and demanded the spotlight be put on him.
In 2 weeks, Batista meets John Cena for the WWE Championship in a last man standing match at Extreme Rules. And as he alluded to, came earlier tonight, Cena faced off with NXT rookie David Otunga. And Batista seemed to have an interest in getting involved in Cena.
Well, it looked like he was going towards the ring. He ripped his shirt off, he ripped his coat off, but then he stopped and just demanded the spotlight. He said he's going to do things to John Cena at his own, on his own time.
And that time comes in 2 weeks. Last man standing at Extreme Rules. This is an interesting main event here tonight on Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen. Randy Orton and Batista's careers, came, they started together as part of the group Evolution along with Triple H and Ric Flair.
Yeah, and then, if you remember, Dissension creeped in. And I don't know if that was envy, jealousy. What do you think? What do you think caused that rift? I think it was envy.